Hello guy, this is my laptop, probook 6450 with Professor AMD 2500U Pro, yes. And now after an BIOS update, my laptop cannot turn on, yes. You can see the light. Yes, hand. It's for hand and defect. Yes, the light cannot turn off. So, and I can turn on. You see? I update BIOS from 1.14 version to 1.15%, and I don't know how to make my laptop turn on again. Anyone can help me? Thank you. Oh my god.